Hey everybody, it's Mr. Shyshimo, and we're back again! Guest play
that
of
we are. Interrupting each other, I love it.
You know that
words,
sound.
Jacob.
You know that sound out of my face all too well, don't you?
Actually, I've never seen your face. Well, I've seen your face, but never heard that sound in the face at the same time.
Oh, okay. Hey, guess who we get to fight?
Fuckface, Amdama.
Fuckface, Amdama. Bonjour, Arbiter! Arbiter, were you really invited? 40 kinds. How?
Jesus, how did he... Oh, because he has action replay. That's the only way he can have 40 kinds at this point, because there's not even 40 kinds.
This isn't good. Well, I think we can take a hit.
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. We're only 10 levels higher than this thing.
I think we might have to sacrifice Paris.
Yeah. Just not even like there's no need to. Just throw Paris out for no reason.
Our accuracy fell. Sack Paris.
Sack Paris. How are you so strong? You know. The
things,
two Pokemon we have. I'm gonna put him to sleep.
Hey, it's an Ivysaur.
I'm gonna get revenge!
You like that? Huh? You like this bit? Huh?
How does it feel? It feels like the cold sweat of Poseidon running down your back, doesn't it?
Okay. It was like Poseidon himself extended out his hand in front of and then spat in his mouth.
He was mad. Yeah, you flinch.
Yeah, flinch, bitch.
Flinch.
You remember this?
Remember this?
It's happening again.
It's, we're doing it again. Oh my god, we fucked it up.
Just there biting it. I'm just like, I need an adult.
Like sitting there with its body, like its two front paws covering its head. I need an adult!
Which are the whispers in its ear? I am an adult.
Oh my god.
Let's kill this bitch.
We just killed it.
Yeah. We drank it.
We're fucking this guy up. Holy shit.
Oh my god. Oh, we
no,
should.
No!
Okay.
We disabled our fucking Vine Whip!
I was gonna say we should switch out because it's gonna...
Go to sleep!
It's gonna do things.
Go to sleep, bitch! Oh!
Bro? I mean, may as well.
Until the disable runs out.
I mean, may as well since, you know, we don't have acid anymore.
Fuck off.
Oh my god.
I can't believe we fucking did that.
Oh my god, the autopilot is real.
The autopilot is real.
Oh, it seems we're no longer disabled. We have a plus six.
It's only one up, so it's a plus three.
Oh, it's one stage? Okay.
And our accuracy fell. Woo! Bam!
Wow.
I don't think we needed any of those boosts. I just wanted to do it anyway.
I don't think we did.
At least you're raising Pokemon. Fuck you!
Fuck off.
Here's this cut on board. It's a seasick old man. Oh yeah! Alrighty, let's go rub this old man's back.
Oh yeah.
Sad.
We'll rub.
Rub this man. I want the sad ending this time. Huh. I am going to HMO1 you.
I want the sad ending. Okay. The Arbiter takes the cut TM, turns it into an energy sword, and spills this dude's guts all over the freaking floor.
Oh god!
Are you sad?
As the freaking Paris is learning the fucking move, just. Oh god!
Paris just has energy swords on its sides.
Instead of mushrooms, they're energy swords sticking out of its back.
As energy swords sticking on his back, and its freaking claws are now energy swords.
Oh, Jesus! Everything life I know as it is pain!
When it evolves into Parasect, it's a wraith with energy swords in the front.
Oh, God! Toot, toot!
Giant ones.
My boat! Okay, let's go kick Surge's ass after we heal up some moves.
Yeah, I was about to say, we probably want to heal first.
I mean, really, how much damage did we really take?
I mean, power points.
True. True that. Considering our one Pokemon that's actually useful for this is, like, got 10 PP for its only fucking move.
Oh my god.
Oh man, I paid way more attention during Matthew's.
That's because we knew Matthew didn't know what he was doing. Our confidence has blinded us.
Our confidence.
Oh my god.
You were blinded by the prophets.
Can't you see over the prophet? The prophet.
Can't you see Blarbiter?
The prophet has blinded you. What?
What are you saying? Our god damn fat that. I think he
pulls out plasma rifle. Pulls out plasma rifle, starts shooting. Dies of. How do we get staticked if we only used poison powder?
No, we used Vine Whip and we got static.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Time to go heal paralysis.
Yep. And get some more pee.
I guess it's time to hydrate.
Yeah.
Alright.
By drinking people. And when I say people, I mean Raticates.
Like, a freaking Weeping Bell just, like, jumps on top of a Pokemon, so it's, like, inside of its mouth, and all you hear is crunching as the Weeping Bell slowly just starts getting smaller and smaller.
Yeah, just, like, slowly eating it, and then finally it crows, and you just hear one loud of just the bones cracking. Or maybe if it grabs onto a person and like grabs their whole head, gets down to their neck, and then just twists.
Oh, Jesus! I'm a lightweight, but I'm good with electricity. Why does you having to be an alcoholic have anything to do with this?
I mean, it's a good thing that he's good at his job because he's a lightweight. He's not even a good alcoholic.
Oh man, Spark and its 30% paralyzed chance. Didn't paralyze us though, luckily.
Wow, it's 30%? Jesus.
Yeah. Hey, it's Swagnamite.
Swagging in the zone.
Almost sent out our mushroom.
Sacrificial pond.
We need it. Fuck you being a steel type Magnemite. I have to use water type moves on him.
Oh my god. I'm hurt.
Yeah, no, I mean, it was gonna work. Like, that was my plan all along. Was when we fought the Magneton, was to put him to sleep and then water gun it to death.
Oh shit, doesn't Surge have a...
He has a Magneton. That was the point.
He has a Magneton, a Raichu, and a Pikachu?
No, I think it's a Magnemite, a Voltorb, and a Raichu.
Oh, okay.
Or something. Or we're just both wrong, and none of them are part steel type, and we can just- Oh my god!
Alrighty then.
It's a Pikachu Gobbler! Eater!
We just jumped on Pikachu and swallowed it whole. You just hear, and as it flops to the ground, you just hear the crunch of Pikachu's skeleton.
Yep. I'm gonna open those gates and then I'm gonna heal, just because I don't wanna come fucking back. Hey, switch. Right or left?
Left.
Nope, only trash there.
Fuck.
You had a 50% chance to be right.
I never am.
Nope, there's only trash. Nope, there's only a mirror in here. Wait.
Alright.
Damn it! Hey, okay.
Hey, it's a level. Hey, it's a switch.
Damn it!
Up. Oh, hey, it's Sword Art Online.
I actually like Sword Art.
Yeah, I don't mind it. I don't understand the hate it gets.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh. Hey, look at the only other one that could possibly have it.
I know.
Alrighty, I'm
gonna. Alright, let's go heal.
Yeah, Sword Art's not bad. I'm a fan of it. Also, the biggest thing I'm a fan of in that show is that it didn't take an entire 2 seasons for the main characters to get together.
I know, right?
Fuck!
That is what happened relatively quickly.
Yeah, I know, and that makes me... I'm actually really glad about that, because I'm sick and tired of anime being like, oh, this character can't pick who he really cares about. You're gonna have to wait until the end to see who he decides, and then he doesn't decide, and you're just like, fa-fa-fa-ha!
Or worse, you know. Like, that. You can tell that they have a thing for each other the whole time, and it never goes to fruition.
Yep.
I enjoyed Naruto, because not only did you see who he liked, but he had kids.
Yeah. Alright. Time to fight Surge.
Alright, let's do this shit. Next time, no.
Next time on Death Battle! Wait, Death Battle? Yeah, we're killing Surge after we're done with this. Didn't you know that?
The model of Red has a katana in the backpack.
Oh my god, we are grossly overpowered. Oh my god!
You fool.
You think you can defeat me? The freaking... The weeping bell just like it's a very deep voice.
It just turns into freaking... Omega Shenron, you never had a chance to win.
Yep, Voltorb, Pikachu, Raichu, okay. So...
Alright, we were both. Alrighty then!
Damn it!
Fuck. Paris. Paris.
Paris. Pat! You want that Paris to die, don't you? Alright, Raichu's evasive is gross. Hell.
Oh man, it's a lot bulkier.
I mean, it's a fully evolved Pokemon.
And?
We're not!
We're still 5 levels over it.
Shh. Doesn't mean jack shit in the scheme of things!
Fair enough.
Alrighty.
Smack him.
Smacking my bitch!
Let him in! No!
I've been holding that in for like 4 episodes!
Smacking her teeth with burning that toes!
We killed smacking
it. That! Oh, with a my mind, did you forget? I want super 4 or 5. Smack my bitch, no, they'll be talking back. I ain't got time for that.
I hit the Y button, I get a little bit too overzealous. Alright. Here, take this item. We got Shockwave, which is useless for our team.
Yeah. If we had Jocelyn.
Hey, you shut up. I beat you to it.
Stupid thing is I suggested it.
I know.
And then you came afterwards.
Alright,
Charizard, I miss you.
Charizard!
Blah, blah. Just drooling and slobbering everywhere, like, ugh.
Get yourself together, man! Slap! Slap!
Oh, God. I'm sorry, starts cooking.
Let me see you grit those teeth! Nothing? Oh, you were to give me Flash, right?
No. He tells you where you get to... He tells you that you gotta go Route 2 to get Flash.
Fuck, you found it.
We gotta go through Diglett's cave.
I know, but I wanna go here to get, experience.
Because we need it, right?
And get even more over-leveled than we already are! I mean, come on, we have 10 more levels to work with here. Oh,
actually,
man.
We shouldn't bother with this. We should go get our other member.
We can't yet. We have to go all the way past Lavender Town.
Oh god, you're right. Wait, are you sure?
Yeah, because where you get Fly, there's a grass patch there that you can get that next member. And we can also get the one member in Celadon Town.
Yeah.
And we had to go through Rock Tunnel. So...
Yeah, like, I knew we had to go through Rock Tunnel, but I thought we can do it right after Rock Tunnel. Like, there's no point in grinding these trainers because we're already over-leveled, so we can just come back here when we have our weaker members.
Yeah, true. But we have to go all the way past Lavender Town into Celadon City, and we can get two of our members. I don't want to go through Rock Tunnel. But we'll get Fly, and we'll have something to use Fly with.
True.
But we also need Flash! What's our Pokedex looking like? Because I think it's 10 we need? 5.
Yeah.
Shit. Plus Rock Tunnel has a bunch of trainers in it.
Yeah. So, like I said, we don't need to grind that patch.
True. I don't know what to do right now.
Diglett's Cave.
Diglett's Cave? Alrighty. We'll be back. I don't have a rappel. Dugtrio.
I believe...
To the 1978... Oh, goddammit.
To the 1978, God changed his mind about black people.
And I believe... Now.
Should we catch this thing or just murder it? That's fine.
Oh, yeah, catching, yeah! I was thinking arena grab was like the first thought that came to my mind. Alright, now we'll catch a Diglett.
Drio, 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 oh, okay.
Diglett, dig, Diglett, dig, Drio, Drio, Drio! Why does it do this?
I wonder. With Alolan Dugtrio. Diglett-dig, Drio. Just pure stone there.
Lives about 1 yard underground. Okay, interesting. I'm not gonna name it because it's just Pokedex.
Seriously? It only lives 3 feet underground?
Yeah.
God. I can see how these things could be a real problem in cities.
Yeah. Oops, not bad. I'm not gonna catch another one. Just catch 10 Diglets.
Fuck.
Oh!
What does the freaking growl from a Diglett even sound like?
The nose vibrating.
Oh god!
That's how it uses magnitude.
Alrighty then! I hate how long Diglett's game is. God damn it, they all have fucking arena trap.
It's just like, oh man, this one didn't have arena trap. We just ran away from Diglett with its hidden ability.
Even though those don't exist yet.
As uncommon as second abilities are in this game, they may as well be hidden abilities.
Yeah, true. Oh, here we are. We have cuts.
Nice.
We have cut, so we can Okay, I see what I need to do. Alright, yeah. So we have cut, so we can go and collect 10 Pokemon, I think.
Yep.
That's the wrong person.
Also, if we want, we can get a Mr. Mime!
No thank you.
Mr. Mime!
Hey, kid! Let me in! I'm a fairy!
Mr. Mime!
Nope.
Oh, I see. When you get 10 kinds of Pokemon, you can fuck you, fuck.
We need to get we get Homo 5. Alright, I'm gonna get to a spot. I'm gonna kill, like, these items along this path and then end the episode. Oh,
alright. And we will see you guys next time.
After we've caught some certain amount of Pokemon. Alright, see you guys. This is MrShyshimo signing out.